Is it alright if I come out? Is it too late if I come now? Would you stay up to figure this out some way? If I stay here, would you come back? If I stay cool, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way? Cause all I can't think about is coming over. All I can't think about is coming over. All I can't think about is coming over.
Made it to Vegas. Woo. So I got here 10 minutes early, so we'll see what happens. So I'm here at Clexacon and finally got here. A lot of complications, hotel stuff. I can get a lot done. I'm trying to check in right now. Oh.
Learn much about you.
That was a little bit of a Lex's legacy. So I'm gonna check out what else there is. Okay, so all this shots and art. Okay, also this is like Lex's chair. It's really cool.
Hey, there it is.
Cool.
The doors open at 10. Oh, I'm gonna go to both the shoot panels. I'm gonna go to the Last Girl panel. I'm gonna go buy merch. So it's all over there. Sorry. It's all over there. I'm gonna go buy my book and I'll be back later. I love her so much. Waverly. Like, she was, like, really dainty. Or I have a strong hug. And I also don't know what's going on right now. I need to, like, check out what's happening. I did it. And I didn't pass out. Yeah, that's Rachel. Okay, so then there's Rachel as well. So, let me see if I can get closer without getting mad at me. But yeah, she's super pretty. Look at that. Rachel, Rachel, Rachel. I know there's Elizabeth Hendrickson and Ian Riesel. I don't know what they're from. I feel like really bad lesbians. Anyone want to tell me where they're from? Or who they are? Or a little bit about their backstory? Because I don't know who these people are. I don't know who these people are. Someone help me. Because, yeah. Okay, Gabrielle C, Mandy M. Who are these people? Does anybody want to help me? I'm not shaking right now, so that's a plus. Eat? No, I haven't eaten. I gotta eat. What time is it? It's 2:01. I should probably eat soon. Also, there are people to see, things to do. There's a shoot panel in 30 minutes, so I can't miss that either. Moog is here. I'm nervous. Wait, do I just say, like, hi, I'm a big fan? Is that what you do? Maybe I'll, like, man up. Girl up, maybe I will say hi. Now, am I allowed to do that? Hi, Moog.
Hi.
I was on your Periscope like a couple days ago. I won Beta.
Yeah.
69. Oh, hi. My friend Maria. Do you know Maria from Twitter? I don't know. She's followed you for like ever, but like she's on my Periscope right now.
What's up? Hi, Maria.
And she like loves you and watches everything. So do I. But yeah. So
what's
I was like really nervous to come like talk to you.
What's up? What's
because.
Your name?
My name, my actual name, Celeste.
Celeste, nice to meet you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It was, like, amazing to meet you. My friend said she's, like, passing out right now.
Hey, what's up?
So, yeah. Yeah, I just wanted to say hi, and I love what you do.
Thank you.
I want to say hi to other YouTubers, but, like, they're, like,
you said hi,
cool,
man.
And no.
She has to get down on her knees because Alex is so short.
Yeah. No, I'm too nervous to say hi to them.
You want me to introduce you?
Yes.
Yeah?
Cadet.
Okay, that's good.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, friend Celeste.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. Okay.
Yeah,
it's L2.
Oh,
I'm on Periscope.
So nice.
And I wanted to, like, say hi to you before, but I'm, like, way too nervous to do that. And, like, you're really tall. Oh, my God. Yeah, it is. But, like, I love, like, your content and stuff. And my friend says hi.
Hi, guys.
So, it was nice to meet you. I did it. Woo! Okay. I need to, like, whenever I, like, meet people, I have to, like, go run. It's, like, a thing. I, like, run away or I, like, skip away every single time I meet someone. But I did it. Oh, my God.
Hi. How are you doing?
I'm great. Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah. You're my girl's favorite name.
Really?
I love
Why?
This name.
Oh, okay.
I've met one other Celeste. There's a play. It's called The Transit of Venus, one of my favorite plays. And the main character's name is Celeste.
Really?
And it's like one of my favorite names. Like if I ever have kids, I'm going to name my daughter Celeste.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, it's one of my favorites. I just think it's so beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah, good name.
Not a lot of people have it, though.
No, exactly. So it's unique, but it's, you know, it's beautiful. I love it.
Yeah.
There's an E in the end, right?
Yep.
Fans, there are one end of the posters on the tables in front of the autograph area.
Someone grab me one. Seriously. Someone grab me one.
Oh. You didn't get one yesterday?
Diana. No, I went to bed at 5. Yeah, if it's over there, someone grab me one. Yes, just grab me one. Or grab a couple. Yeah.
There you go.
Can I hug you?
Awesome.
Nice to meet you. Thank you for doing what you do. Yeah. So, I'm so excited. Again. I'm gonna go get autographs from Elise and Natasha now. So, I'm excited. I can't breathe again.
That's so hard. My heart's beating really fast. I can't do this.
Hello again.
You're also like VIP, so you paid more.
Oh, really?
Okay. Thank you.
You know what? I'll just take it anyway.
Like, good drunk or, like, fame drunk? Oh, my goodness. Okay. That is good. When I got drunk the first time, I cried and barked up the better than I did. That's good.
I could go.
Hello.
This one? Is that
okay? No, it's not okay.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Celeste?
Yeah.
That's amazing. There's a character in a... Oh, is there any more silver ones?
I stopped. We're out of silver.
Yeah,
silver.
We're out.
We couldn't find it.
That's really fine. I'll do it with this one. I think it'll show up. I think it'll totally show up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
If not, then we'll figure something else out. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay. Awesome.
There's a character in a John Patrick Shanley play called "Where's My Money." I think it's called "Where's My Money." And a character's name is called Celeste.
Really?
It's one of my favorite characters. It's such a good play.
What was your, like, favorite part about filming Almost Adults?
Oh, man. That feels like 10 years ago.
Really?
What was my favorite part? My favorite part was... I don't know, meeting new people. Like, I got really close with Winnie, and I think that was really fun. It was also my first time ever shooting, like, a feature-length film, mm-hmm. so it was totally different having long days instead of trying to film everything in 4 days like we do in Carmilla. Was awesome, so I really liked that part of it. Yeah.
Can I hug you? Is that a thing?
Sorry, we actually can't hug. We have to be here for everybody else.
Oh.
Otherwise, everyone.
Oh, okay.
Are you doing photo ops?
No, I'm not.
No? Oh, man.
Okay.
Are you coming to the panel today?
Yes, I am.
Awesome.
Okay.
I'll be there.
Just
fun.
Just fun. Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Bye. Oh, sorry. Okay, so they didn't let me hug her. I'm really upset. But, like, I got to hug other people, but I got a fist bump, so that's worth it. Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Sorry.
Yeah, no worries.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hello. I'm, like, really nervous.
I get really nervous with these things,
really?
Too. Yeah. Don't worry about it. What's your name?
Oh, it's Celeste. It's over there, but...
Celeste.
It's,
oh, yeah.
Like, C-E-L-E-S-T.
I want to make sure I get it right. Amazing.
Yeah.
I wonder if I can get, like, a... silver pens.
I think
really
they
dark.
Said they were out of silver pens.
Are they really?
The same,
they're like
same problem with her.
Oh man. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just like sign my shirt.
How's Vegas been?
It's been so great. I saw a Cirque du Soleil show yesterday, and it was so
really?
Amazing. Yeah, I like lost my voice from like yelling. It was so beautiful.
Since I can't hug you, can I get a fist bump too?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank
you.
Hey, I actually held a conversation with her this time. Like, so happy. I'm, like, fulfilled. Okay, I did it. Here we go. I don't know what's on tap next, but I got what I wanted out of the way, and we're done. It's Sophia. I can't. Should I say hi to them? I don't know. Go for it. Oh, my God. Okay, wait. She said, like, hi. I want to say hi to you because I've been, like, trying to find you this whole time, but I've, like, been really nervous to, like, say hi to you. Sorry.
What's your name?
Celeste. Good, how are you?
I actually, like, also, like, freeze up when I see Sophia because she's really pretty. And I'm like, oh, but so is Elka. Elka's really pretty. What I'm going to do so my title's not misleading anymore.
Hi.
What I'm going to do is, like, restart this.